Hi, my name is Kateryna Stepanenko of the Institute for the Study of War. Ukrainian forces continued their interdiction campaign throughout southern Ukraine and the Black Sea, targeting Russian naval vessels, Russian logistic nodes, and Russian-occupied road bridges connecting Crimea to Kherson Oblast. Ukrainian interdiction campaign are likely a part of the larger Ukrainian counteroffensive strategy, which aims to disrupt Russian logistic lines in preparations for larger operations on the ground.